Marcelo was booked and then, by mistake, turning around, knocked the card out of the referee's hand, who dismissed the player. A very harsh decision by the referee.